FEMA has approved setting up several field hospitals in New Jersey to deal with the outbreak. One approved location is at the Atlantic City Convention Center. Eyewitness News got an exclusive look inside, and crews say they're prepared to open the center quickly if necessary.